Demetrios. Σε βασιλιάδες και ιεράρχες, επίσκοπους, μεγάλες εκκλησίες. Your Eminences, Your Graces, fellow priests, archons of the Great and Holy Church of Christ, distinguished guests, brothers and sisters, my congregation and I welcome you to this unbroken historic continuity in America of the original New Testament Church of Philadelphia, Asia Minor. The Ancient of Days tells the Philadelphians in Revelation, behold, I have set before thee an open door which none can shut, and hold fast that which thou hast. We hold fast and pass through the open door to bring the unadulterated message of the Lord to our fellow Americans. We have been informed that the thrones utilized at the Divine Liturgy on Sunday would be brought here this evening. They have not arrived. I see there the hand of Providence, which allows us to utilize this George Washington chair for one more Clergy Laity Congress. In 1942, it was made by John Wanamaker and presented to the cathedral to be used by His Hellenic Majesty George II as his throne. Then, of course, the other Clergy Laity Congress was 1976, apropos where two blocks away from Independence Hall. And seeing that chair, we're reminded that Benjamin Franklin would look at that chair throughout the congresses, and at the end when we had signed the Articles of Confederation, he said, I was always wondering about that sun, but now I know the sun of our nation is rising. Your Eminence, with you at the George Washington chair, we know that Orthodoxy in America is rising.